I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from my life out here and move to Canada forever. I've got to break free. God knows, God knows I want to break free.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is IRC News. I am Joey Steven, a certified Canadian immigration practitioner, and I bring to you this provincial news bulletin from the province of Alberta. This recording originates from the Polinsys studios here in Cambridge, Ontario.
Canada Immigration Provincial Pick under Worker Expression of Interest. Information provided released by Alberta Province on 21st of October 2024. Alberta selected potential PNP nominees under Worker Expression of Interest information on 21st of October 2024. The number of expression of interest submitted till date 30,239. This figure is based on the total and complete submissions recorded as of the October 21st, 2024, including submissions received since the expression of interest system was introduced on September 30th. The total number of submissions changes daily due to cancellations and selections.
Stay informed about past events in Alberta by visiting this link, myar.me/tag/ab. If you are interested in gaining comprehensive insights into Canadian Federal Experience Class, or CEC, or any other Canadian federal or provincial immigration programs, including federal skilled worker for foreign nationals, or if you need assistance post-selection, we cordially invite you to connect with us via myar.me/c. We highly recommend attending our complimentary Zoom resource meeting held every Thursday. We kindly request you to thoroughly review the available resources. Subsequently, if you have any questions, our team of Canadian authorized representatives is readily available to address your concerns during the weekly authorized representatives Q&A session on Fridays. You can find details of both these meetings at myar.me/zoom. Our dedicated team is committed to providing professional assistance throughout your immigration journey. Furthermore, IRC News offers valuable insights on selecting a qualified representative to advocate on your behalf with the Canadian federal or provincial governments, accessible at ircnews.ca/consultant.
But life still goes on. I want some help. Polinsys, Polinsys, Polinsys by my side. I don't want to live alone. Hey, Canada, got to make it on my own. Canada, can't you see? I got to break.